this is how I'm going to keep me hens for the 2023 racing season. All behind there, on lats, meshed off so they kind of drop through. Ideally, so I can get right on top of them. And then they're not flying about the loft, they're not pairing up on the floor. They're not getting in the corners with each other. Might be a couple of cocks in here as the mature. Million 4 year old she is. And the drinkers in there for them as well.